and what do you say about the game?
It was a tight game. For us, it didn't start well. We wanted to have the ball possession, and I think we had it, but we had too few of goals, shots on goal.
And then in the third period, it was a great comeback, and you get the spectators with you as well. How did you came back? Was there any special details as you see it?
Of course, Felix Lander was the tip of it, but I think most was the desperation, really, to want the ball to get in the goal.
And then penalty shots is penalty shots. There is a big challenge now to reload for tomorrow's bronze medal game. What can you say about the preparation for tomorrow?
Now we have to be sad, but before we go to bed, we will have full focus.